limang dekada ng magtagumpay na karera sa industriya. Multi-awarded actress and Hall of Famer sa iba't ibang award-giving bodies. She was even hailed as the enduring Grand Dame of the Philippine Film Industry by Foreign Critic at the 2013 Toronto International Film Festival. She has an impeccable record as a public servant when she effectively served as mayor of Dipac City for 3 consecutive terms, as Batangas governor also for 3 consecutive terms, and as member of the House of Representatives for 2 consecutive terms. For her lifetime achievements and excellent body of work in Philippine cinema, and for her outstanding contributions and dedication to public service, the Marichu Vera Perez Maceda Memorial Award is hereby given to none other than Miss Vilma Santos.
One of them. million bananas.
Yes!
And all the award is, of course, four winning moments for the 48 FM, 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 Pinapalamal returns.